What's up, everyone? It's your girl Faith Obrani ndani ya Sawa Media and Raia TV and also Pato Ranking and also
Kazuri Media, kama kawa kama dawa, you know how it goes down, right? This is the number one all in yours and God, sindio?
I'll see you. And of course, as we all can see, leo watu wameamua kuvaa vitu tofauti sana.
Yeah.
Maybe Prince Ina and Ogopina, you guys can tell us, since you guys left Uganda, we don't understand what is happening.
Let him start. He's the one dressed like the
Kabaka, eh?
Kabaka, yes,
yeah. Kabaka Mutesa. I'm the prince, you know.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, myself, I'm dressed like the golfers. This is more of a golf outlook because also what we are doing is taking the Kenyan golfers to try the golf courses in Uganda and also Ugandan golfers to come and try the golf courses in Kenya. So this is basically a golf attire. There's a polo shirt with some sneakers and some very soft cotton trouser. Yeah, that's it.
How much expensive, huh?
Yeah, this one is expensive because, okay, let me not say the name of the brand where I bought it from because they haven't paid for promo. But yeah, this one, especially the watch. Yeah.
Janabi, how much?
I can't tell. You know, we do this daily. So you can't be on a daily basis. So you can't be knowing how much you spend on.
You can't quantify.
You can't.
You can't quantify.
Okay, maybe you can now tell us. We are here. Why are we here today?
Okay, we are here to do a presser for the collaboration between Kenyans and Ugandans on the tourism sector. That's it. Yeah. Kulenga kizungu mingi na catwalk ni hivyo tu. Ni collaboration between Kenya, Uganda, tourism. Yes, basically we are moving tourists from Kenya to go to Uganda because Kenya is the biggest source market for Uganda for tourists. And Uganda is Kenya's second biggest source market for tourists. So there's a lot of Kenyans who don't know about Uganda and there's a lot of Ugandans who don't know about Kenya. So that's basically what we're doing.
So it's like a collaboration.
Yeah,
of course, it's our work too. When it's Kenyans, go to Uganda. Go ahead, explore Uganda.
You are only three people who have been selected to be the face of this. We saw the other day you guys went to Uganda. I don't want to say much about it, but mtu ni karibu, karibu sijui afanye nini pale. Sema mingi tu. Mheshimiwa, Janabi, you can tell us, what do you love about Uganda?
So much. I really learned a lot and experienced so much, so much, so much. Mimi niko nasikia tu Uganda. We have Kampala nightlife, which I want to sell to Sifa Janabi. There's so much to tell. Some of them I can't just tell here, but I want them to experience for themselves. Yeah.
Your best food from Uganda?
Luombo.
Luombo.
Go to Uganda. Just tell me you want Luombo. Let me not explain it to you, but trust me, you won't go wrong. And then second best is the fish. They have huge fish. Like he couldn't finish, I couldn't finish, I could not finish. Unakula, mpaka unachoka. Unaona like tu sema Kenya kama jokes. In Uganda is real. Mm. Umeshiba, umechoka, usema nimechoka. Sasa sijui nifanye nini. And it's so tasty. Yeah.
Prince Inda, if you see, you are the first Ohangla artist to be given this huge platform. Of course, we've not seen any other. You can bear me witness. We've not seen any Ohangla artist who has been given such a huge, let me say, to be the face of it, yeah? But how does it really make you feel?
But first of all, let me correct you. A man artist. I'm a musician. I'm a performer, I'm not an Ohangla artist.
But of course, you're from Luke.
Whatever the sound that I'm doing is not, it's not Ohangla really, but it's one of a kind genre. Yeah.
But people know you, I mean, Luo people know you of that.
It's a baby Ohangla.
Just a baby Ohangla.
Obi, I rest my case.
Good, don't limit the artist.
They're just generalizing it. But I'm an artist.
Yeah.
A performer. I'm a musician. Not an Ohangla artist.
Okay. Yeah, a very big performer in Kenya, in East Africa, in the world. What can
the
you...
Most diversified.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah. Step on
the most, the most versatile.
Yes, the most versatile.
Tell me one versatile artist. No.
Ay, Prince Inda.
Yeah, just tell me.
None. Yeah. Ogobina too.
Ogobina.
Top, yeah.
Prince Inda.
Yeah.
We run the show.
Yeah. Yeah, and it's true. So maybe you can tell us, how do you feel about it being chosen?
I feel so proud, first of all. Yeah, of course I'm proud. Privileged to be part of this amazing campaign. Yeah, it's not a small thing. Yeah, we're gonna make it happen. Yeah, big time. Yeah.
So maybe in this collaboration, Uganda and Kenya, right? So what do you see different in the tourism, Uganda and Kenya, or what makes you think this collaboration can go bigger?
Of course, Uganda and Kenya have got a lot to offer in terms of tourism. You know, international tourists usually they usually come to Kenya coast, and we just sat down and think, if they come, they can Uganda is just a 1 hour flight. Yeah, they can also visit Uganda and come back to Kenya,
be at the bush and the beach at the same time. That's actually what the His Excellency Consular General says. Yeah. The ambassador, come to the beach but also jump to the bush, then come back, exactly, to the beach. So you can do both of them at the same time.
Of course, there are a lot of beaches.
The ones with water.
Ni kweli. There are a lot of beaches in Uganda and of course in Kenya.
Nasema kwamba it's an hour flight, sindio? Yeah. So how about guys who are not flying and they want
to drive, bro? You drive through Malaba, through the border. You drive. Not everybody can fly. Some can't even drive. Some will even still walk. It's still a possibility. You know, Kenya and Uganda, we are one. We share a lot in common. Then we trade with each other. Most of the products that go to Uganda from the Kenyan coast, they pass through Kenya. So somehow we always feel like a brothers and sisters, but we don't know so much about each other. We just know, hey, Uganda, there is Kampala. Then there is Makerere University. Then we live there.
Right.
Then now the Uganda just know, hey, Kenya, there's Gen Z's. Oh, and then there's Prince Inna and Obinna.
There's a drive that I've seen you. I was watching yesterday, Obinna.
Yeah.
And there's a drive that you are doing. And I think you said Prince Inna is going to be there.
Yeah.
Maybe you can tell us more about it.
No, it's a tour. It's actually his tour, so he's the best person to talk about it. That Kakamega,
Prince Inna.
We are going to commence at around Western Kenya. We'll head to Uganda, Jinja. We'll have a stopover. We'll commence at in Kakamega, then Busia, Jinja, as we cross the border to Kampala.
If someone wants to join you, or
of course,
how will someone come up?
There will be a criteria.
Yeah, to follow. There will be communication that will follow, so you'll know how to register, how to be part of it. Because you're looking to do a drive, we're looking to do a tour van, so we're doing a drive. It's a convoy, so we're going to perform here. We move to the next joint. We move to the next joint as we go into Uganda, Kampala, Northern Uganda. We want to explore the whole thing. So it's like a circuit, but there'll be more communication about it when it gets there. So. Ya musi haribu mapema.
Haribu mapema. Tuingie sasa kwa swali za kizushi sasa. Obi.
Kizushi is now joke.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Leo umeacha pi baby.
Baby yako kwa nyuma na ngoja watoto. Unajua hii joto ya Mombasa. Unajua ule ni mweusi Sasa tukisimama hapa utaanza kusikia harufu ya nyama choma. Unashangaa nini? Yeah, nimetembea kwa jua kidogo. Sasa ule spenangi jua imchome. Unataka anakaa pale kwa AC. Ameshateseka kayo ile ya kutosha. Wacha relax, Lavington. Kwa nyumba ya AC, watoto wamefunga shule, wanacheza cheza. Unajua size zao ni same. Unajua baby na watoto wangu size zao sio kidogo.
wana
bond because they think they are siblings. Little did they know that's your mama.
Tunaona kwamba unafanya kazi nzuri sana kwa demo Facebook, right? Na pia tunaona kwamba kuna shughuli nyingi sana, sio? Na pia unazidi kumhimiza kwamba asisikilize watu na nini, sio? Wewe mwenyewe ukimwangalia demo Facebook ama anapo grow unaweza kusema nini?
Nzuri sana, anatilia bidii. Kiswahili yangu imeishia hapo, lakini let me go back to English.
Okay,
she's very disciplined and passionate kwa Kiswahili.
Ni kama anajikakamua
na anafanya kazi. Ah. Ni matunda ya passion inaitwaje? Haya. Yeah, yuko pesheni sana yule, ushelewa. Yeah, pia anafurahia sana kazi ambayo anafanya pamoja. Na change kila ambacho nime realize. Oh wow, my Kiswahili is very bad. Now then I'm realizing, yeah. What I've realized, not everybody is happy with her progress. Because she came from nowhere and she overtook like a bunch of entertainers. And right now she's among the top three most ranked female celebrities in Kenya who are doing something, okay? Who have purpose, who have talent, who are working on a discipline, okay? And not everybody's happy about it. So definitely the people come and tell her this, the people come and tell her that, the people say this about her, say this about me, say this about us. But it all comes down to her, whether she wants to listen to them or not. Because so, you can listen, masikia na nini, fazia, lakini ukishasikiza, what do you do? So what I just told Ivan in the previous interview, don't lose focus. Prince Indah is Prince Indah because he never lost focus. Especially kwanza in the Luo community, we fight each other so much. Like you find if I'm doing something, a Luo brother of mine is the one who will talk shit about me, will want to badmouth me, will want to underpay me. Bro, man, I'm having this event. You're my guy, bwana. Kuja nikupatieka 50k. Wana boy, bwana. Wa mabor. Those ones. This is ours. Gini maru wa bwana. Do one for the clan. So we have a lot of that. And we saw different side in Uganda. In Uganda, people support each other. In Kenya, we don't even have that discipline. If you're performing in Kenya, it's hard for people to come on stage and give you money. Unless you're Prince Indah. I've seen him getting a lot of, yeah. So in Kenya, it's very minimal. But in Uganda, they appreciate you. In Kenya, when they meet you, they uko jamana. Hey, bwana gonywa, bwana. Wangati, bwana ma fans gonywa. So do you know how many fans I have? Everywhere I go, everybody gonya, gonya. Bro, so you want me to go back to the village? You can't. I'm not a politician. That's not my modus operandi. I don't operate like that.
That is not what?
My modus operandi. My mode of operation. Yeah, it's a little bit of... So, we've noticed that is happening even in our career. Like most people who I think or I thought would support her, did not support her. Then once I've taken her under my wing and I'm supporting her and she's now this glamorous personality and she's making money and her life is changing, now other people are now starting to send some undertones, you know. And I was just trying to tell her, my sister, all of these things will happen. They will say, they will talk, don't listen. Funga masikio na funga mdomo. Sijui kile ambacho anapanga, lakini umesikia wewe jinyamazie. Lakini don't lose focus on where you're going. She knows the objective. We are doing amazing things together. Building for the parents, building for her, getting her a car, changing her whole life so that she can be set, so that later yenda sasa shikilie mtu mwingine mkono. That's the objective. She's currently paying school fees, I think, for her siblings, supporting the family and everything. That is the way. So I want her to learn from me the way I learned from Prince Indah and the other people who are above me, and focus. Don't lose. Don't distract yourself with pleasure. Oh, substance abuse, alcohol abuse, do whatever, unnecessary banter, unnecessary friends. Yeah.
Before we go to Jackie Diva and Tumbili, let me let you rest for a minute.
Thank you. I also have no idea.
He's lying. And yesterday, interviewed. I don't want to talk about it right now. We're coming here, getting back to you. Prince Indah, you're really doing an amazing job. Okay. And people have really been waiting for you to have a collab after releasing Nyarjaduong. Maybe you can tell us what is not happening.
There's not than enough in store.
Okay. You should expect a collab.
More than enough.
You guys have no idea.
When I say more than enough,
I know.
But it's not my place to say. But what I would say, you guys are not ready.
Yeah.
Just about to explore.
So just to give us something around. Is it around Kenya? Is it around East Africa?
Is it a vibe of Uganda? What you doing?
Janabi. What you should know. What you have.
Yes. He has done a collab with Jay-Z.
Yeah. I just had to put that out there.
What you should know, what you should know, is what you already know.
Yeah.
Hey,
when the right time comes,
Janabi always
know.
Have short words,
yeah,
like specific
words. Yeah.
Yeah.
Unless he sings, sing the whole night.
Unless you tell me to sing, it. I'm not a speaker.
Yeah.
Okay. Well. Kwenye ngoma yako ambayo ina trend zaidi sasa hivi na mpost, nili kuhimiza utoe ile ngoma afu uchukue demo Facebook ndoawe na mpost pale. Najua ni baby ndio, lakini unaweza ukamchukua na mwingine, vixen mwingine labda. Uliona hata ukasema ni Cardi B. Cardi B jamani.
Sasa ile ngoma nilimfanyia yeye. nimwandikia yeye na nikaandika zile ma couples ambao wanaficha watu wao. So that was the idea behind it, because you know, like my brand and my Facebook, we are a couple. Okay, so all along I've been in denial. I've been like, hey, mimi sitaki, naye amekuwa eh,
na venye alikuwa anakupepetea,
ninasutambia tu. Sasa ikafika wakati nikasema, haya basi namposti bana, ichemke bana, nishajizatiti mimi, siofi bana, mimi ndio kiboko ya roho yake, eh, yeye ndio kiboko ya roho yangu. Sasa nikasema namposti. Sasa hiyo nyimbo nilifanya kuhimiza wanaume kwa sana, lakini pia wanawake chini ya maji. Wanaume mposti, lakini wanawake asipokuposti, chukua simu yake posti.
Posta nyakuliwe.
Nao sasa mambo inachemka. Unajua wanawake wanasemanga ukiwaficha, ni post, nasema aya, nakuposti. Lakini nikikuposti na mambo ichemuke tena pia. Ama nataka kukuposti.
Wewe unajua, ngoja nikwambie kitu. Unajua Prince Inda ametolea.
Hawawezani naye.
Unajua Prince Inda ametolea wife wake ngoma. Alafu cha ajabu sikuja kushangaa asiko wife wake kwa hiyo ngoma. This time mafans walisema wanataka kuona mrembo kwa video. Prince jamani.
Haya, shachemka.
Mke ni wangu.
Nyimbo ni yako.
Nyimbo ni yangu.
Video ni yangu.
Video ni yangu. Yeah.
Unaposting mwenyewe. But what really motivated you to?
Mke wangu ni mama wa watoto wangu. Umejua what you value so much. Hautoi hata kwa jua.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Kile cha dhamana. Hautoi hivi. Na ile siku nitaamua kumficha kwa song, maybe kwa video, dunia itasimama.
Situshtue. Alafu sahii tunaona kuna venye you guys you're partnering up with the wife, mara mmefungwa cloth line, mara we can see she's really really doing an amazing job. It seems that you put your family so much first in whatever you do, like you really like, sijui nikwambia, unapatia familia yako kipaumbele sana, we treat in a nice way. What really motivates you or makes you put your family so first?
Let me tell you, family is everything. Family is life. Everybody can run away from you, but not your family. Yeah. So what we already have in store is more than enough for consumption.
Yeah. Are you going to do an album or you're going to release one?
We have more than enough. What are you not getting?
Albums or album?
Albums. Albums. Not an album.
Not an album.
We are just waiting for the right time.
Wow.
Yeah.
We can't wait your fans.
No. Okay. Me personally, I prefer doing things bit by bit, step by step. I don't do things under pressure.
Ngoja kwanza tumuulize historia nani jana. Wewe jana ulikuwa na interview Jackie Diva. Ukapigia Tumbili TV. Watu kaanza kusema ni mboga si mboga.
The question
is, yeah. Wewe unaona ni mboga ama si mboga?
Mimi nimekuwa naona ni mboga. Tumbili anapiga ile kitu. Mimi venye naona mimi. Wacha mimi niwaambie ukweli. Zoom hapa. Wacha niwaambie ukweli. Mimi venye naona ile ni mboga ya Tumbili. Umeona? Hata jana after interview, Tumbili alikuja kumpiga.
Wacha. Kwepo na tudanganya.
Sijui, lakini mimi venye naona.
Sasa ulikuwa unasema unataka kupatia mboga yake kazi. Utapataje mboga ya mboga?
Yes, empowering your woman. Why would I not empower your woman?
So you're going to give her
a job? Yes, she does the job beautifully. And wow. I'm gladly employ her, but definitely lazima ataanza kwa baby.
Kwa nini? Kwa zile terms kama za Tumbili au? Alisema anaweza kumongezea
tu. WhatsApp group na Tumbili wewe. Acha kumbeba hivyo. Do I look like a monkey tree? Do I look like a chimpanzee to you?
Ulisema utamuongezea like salary, zile vile kwa nalipo. So like, are you really on the line of giving her a job or you are just
kidding? Yes, I told her I'll give her double for starters. Then now from there, depending on her work, we will move according to our KPIs. If she delivers, then we move.
Key performance indicators.
Yes, yes. So, okay.
Licha na kumwajiri, nani mboga yake tu mbili. Unafanya Jackie Diva colleague. Sio. Sasa hivi tumeona umefanya My Woman, umefanya ngoma nyingi sana. Nini tunatarajia nini kutoka kwako? Maana kile ngoma ambayo
unatushukuru. A lot of amazing things. A lot of amazing things. So my I think that's the second Luo song I've done. It's called Welo. The first one I did with Wood Phoebe. I think he released it a couple of years ago. It was Afro Ohangla Afro. We're doing Ohangla and Afro Fusion. This was the second one, Welo. And it was just an experiment. I was like, I'm feeling the vibe. Let me go with this one. Let's just have a good time and get a good time. And the song wrecked. It shocked me. I was like, oh, I'm not ready. Then Eddie Namposti, and then it's doing amazing. Then I'm like, oh, finally, after 70 music videos on my YouTube channel.
Bro, ulijaribu, bro. 70. Ulikuwa na pandisha alafu.
Yeah, I've done, because most of my videos were 100,000 views. I even did a song with Brinda and 9 other artists. It's called Friday Night. You see, you know my text heart. That song I did with Akina Inda, that song cost me over 1 million. I have, yes, I have over 9 artists. There is Masauti. There is Prince Inda, there is DJ Fatso, there is Kenrezi, there is Naughty Flow, Beers Caviro, there is Christophe, there is Arrow Boy, there is one more person, Naughty Flow said, Mr. Seed. Yeah, it starts as a vibe for the Friday night, then it ends as a gospel. That song, putting all these artists together, paying them, discussing with them, and then also paying for the video. Everything logistic, that song was expensive. Then it just got 100,000 views. You're just like, ah, we do it again. And I've done many others that have also been very expensive. But now when I did Welo, I was like, wait a minute, I like this vibe. And I've done now another Luo song. He's listened to it, likes it. It's called Kado.
So much.
Kado. Yeah,
so cool. Kado. Kado. I also love
yeah. you. Yeah, it's coming. Yeah, but now I don't want to be put in that thing. The same way he's saying, I don't want to be told. Obina. No, I'm not that type of artist. I'll do reggae today. I'll do rumba tomorrow. I'll do Lingala. I'll do any other type of vibe. Let me put it for you. Let me Watu wa Mombasa mambo haya. Na interview itafanyika tu tapata pale ambapo tumepata ta post. Bora tufike, tulifika. Mike ile. So I did Kado as well now with Wood Phoebe, and he likes it. He's endorsed it. Wood Phoebe has stamped on it. So, and I also love doing it. And it's an amazing jam coming out on September, in September. And that one is also another Luo vibe. But now after that, now I have a different type of genre. So I'm a guy who I experiment. I'm a versatile artist, and I don't want to be limited. And as an artist, I will create any form of entertainment. I'll do comedy. I'll do stand-up, I'll do interviews, I'll do acting, I'll do whatever, I'll do dancing, I'll do music, I'll experiment.
Ushapata bibi?
Kwani ndio Facebook mawe?
Hapana, wewe kwani ile wale wewe ile harusi ulikuwa unashinda wale wasichana wote, wewe kwani uko bado ulishinda?
Haijaisha. Simtulie bwana. Eh, bado episode zingine tatu.
Sasa, Obi, ambia Prince Inda kitu moja yenye unapenda kumhusu, alafu Prince Inda atasema kitu moja yenye anapenda kukuhusu
tumalize. Naweza sema 10. Tuanze kuhesabu. 1, you're a genius.
Thank you.
Yes, he's the doyen. Yeah, that's what's up. Secondly, he's a very kind guy. I vibe with kind people, bro. Anybody you see around me, they're not kind. I don't hang out with them. I just in the industry, I'm always like, ooh, nakusoma na kuavoid. I would hang out with him anytime. He's kind, he's genuine. He's a guy who will give you 100%. He's not a pretender. I've seen people here who smile with you, oh, and then you go, that's not his vibe. Yeah, then he's also very ini ni yaku I'm looking for a Kiswahili word ya kusema I don't want to use philanthropic because you're only for the others,
okay.
But kutoa kitu kama advice, maoni, anakwambia, hey bro, hapa mawaidha, exactly, he's not selfish, okay, ni msa anakwambia, hey bro, sinaona tufanye hivi, naona tufanye hivi. And then another thing that I've also noticed from him, he inquires a lot. You see where he is, we look at him as a god. He does, as an artist, well, yo, Prince, this guy, bro, sells out stadiums and arenas. But we still sit down and tell me, hey, bro, I'm like, eh? Isn't he asking me this? I'm like, hey, wait a minute. Yeah. He's not boastful. You see, But our personalities with him are different because I speak a lot, I'm more animated, him is more calm. But above that is a present father, the one I like about him, because always you talk about our kids, oh, you're my kids, da, 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 and I know he takes care of his business, and I'm very proud of that. He's entrepreneurial. Mtu wa biashara. Sio kachini. Mimi napenda watu na kachini ongea mambo ya biashara. Niambie bro, tutengenezaje pesa, nataka kufanya hivi. Si ati tupige tu show, tufanye tu muziki tungoje. Tunapanga na niambie, oh napanga kufanya hivi. I'm doing this, this is a business I'm doing here. You unafanya hivi ni nini nini nini, and then he also puts other people on. He's a guy who can mention your name in a room if you're not there. You see, so there's so much I would say about him. Apart from being patient, he's also very patient with me. I'm a handful. He's very patient even with just people the way he is. And then also, yeah, he dresses nice and he smells nice. And I'm happy, sorry. No, but you will. But I also tell him that one.
Yeah. So, Obinna is my G. I look into him so much. So many things. He advises me venye amesema. Mimi ni mtu naweza call Obinna saa yoyote. Uko wapi? Come to discuss mambo kama haya. And what I like most about him, Obinna, he is unlike me. Obinna is so expressive. Yeah. Mimi, I'm not that expressive and I wish I could be him. There are some things hata nikiona kitu mbaya hajafanya poa, lakini Obinna will tell you there and then. And I wish I could be like him. I could get that courage ya kumwambia mtu wewe sipendi mambo yako. So I really like that about him. And Obinna is very genuine. Yeah, kama akupendi atakwambia wewe, you know, mimi sioni tutakaa pamoja na wewe. Yeah. So and he likes supporting people. Napenda sana kusupport watu. Yeah.
So thank you so
also
much.
He's very disciplined, eh?
Is the yes. Top
and
is
me
the...
being disciplined, when I see another disciplined person, I'm like, yeah. Mm-hmm. I like people who put business first, not other nonsense. Yeah, bro, mazo unajua kuna kazi lakini unasikia aje, bro? You wanna go back to the village? No, let's focus. The enemy is poverty.
But they get a lot of shows every Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Once a week. I don't know how he manages.
The wife must be
there. Apart from today, na kuna sauti normal.
Imagine.
Leo ndio kuna anakuwa tu zile. Bwana nyoro bwana. Sasa niko na chomo kai.
Thank you so much guys for watching these interviews and we love you so much. Wish you guys all the best.
Na malizaje interview katikati bwana. Na ndio imeanza. Meisha na maswali. Meisha na maswali.
Haya. Obinna. Unajua maswali zangu zisisha kwako. You know that.
Tumalize na inda kwanza alafu tuendelee.
But mimi, mimi nishamaliza na mimi.
Haya.
Eh.
Iko sawa.
Inda unajua
kibisa. Unajua ni mdogo wangu eh.
Ah, urongo.
Wallahi bilahi.
Wallahi.
Eh, nikiingia hivi anasoma kwa nini?
Ndio ni mdogo
wangu huyo.
Kwenye industry ndio amepata. Kuna kitu.
No, miaka. Mdogo wangu huyo. Jama 27.
Ah, sana. Ah, 20. No. I just turned 30.
Imagine.
Last week.
I'm 34, bro. Yeah.
Saizi niko third floor.
Yeah.
Ndio umeturn 30.
Last week tukiwa Uganda.
I posted, but I never knew his ears.
Mdogo wangu huyo.
Kwa neno kata sherehe kwa mora mora hivi.
So I celebrate my birthdays in a different way. Yeah.
I wish I was like you.
Mimi yangu mbwembe. Yake mbwembe lazima gari mpya kila birthday yangu gari mpya. Eh, napandisha tu polepole. Hata sasa nishaanza ku save sasa kwa the gari next for my next birthday. Nishaanza kulipia malipo ya uzeeni. Nishika hivi nasema happy birthday to me. Una mambo yake ni hata ilikuwa birthday yake. Tuko pamoja na kijua, I'm like, hey bro, it's your birthday. Oh, okay. Alafu anaume, happy birthday bro. Strong.
Interview yezisha kama wajongea kijaluo. Interview yezisha kama wajongea kijaluo.
Wale wani wawacha ngo.
Unaona
hawa
mabalozi.
Yeah.
No, it is not ukabila. It's about the work that's...
No. Let me clear the air.
Yes, demystify.
It was just a coincidence. And
yeah.
For your information. No.
Samahani.
For information,
yeah.
We are the people running the show. Yeah. So you have to get it very clear. We run the show.
Yeah. When you work hard for it, you can.
Yeah. It's not about, hey, no, we run the show. That's all.
Surprise, surprise, mother.
Goro, mimi sasa maliza interview kama watu wajiongee kijaluo kidogo.
Haya basi tuseme nini?
Hapo ni mondo nyisa.
Eh, wanyisi yango.
Obi na kauni dwani nyisi wa dear. Wangini bebi ntiere.
Wache.
Lakini hapo ni mondo nyisi wa kauna dear. You are kind of a woman.
My kind of woman don't ngeo. Anaroga ni obvious. No, ngeo ya. Sasa hapo ni ngenya. I don't give any obvious. I like something, I like matter, something that has weight and occupy space. Hadi wangamaka ndonje bedroom ndiye kona ani eh abebo. Tiwi ile bedroom kadoke kitchen don eh baby donga weye bedroom yani kodde kamati noka koni lowe yeah okni ko lato lal ko biro tika ko biro ko sokodo kadwa gima nyalo nen gima ka chunga makatere bank timi alone kona ni bwana mai bro chulo bwana ka waka bwana unge kana ni o bring collateral kona to lisia anyalo pido mama ni ayuda anero ngama gine ni gima nyalo gwaro koro ko acha choke acha choke an guo yeah oka janjo eh donga tieko eh iko ni nyathiolo are nyuka min yoko nango ino yak nyuka koso yak o yak nyathino yak nyuka koso yak sukache
min yoko nango
eh ya welo koko donjo obina koko donjo jokisumo koko donjo to jokisuma ngeno de maka ada donjo nu kanyo ajawa kanyo inda gaida pole pole woodfi bi gaida musa gaida elisha tulogini gaida pole pole wakelo kono pole pole adonja jawab mdogo mdogo tu. Let's have a good vibe. You know me, the music, I use good vibe. Let's have good vibe. We're going to do the marker. So together we can make this beautiful. So wawe uru, you are work manono, moko konywa, kako ganda, maluo nyanza. Kine no ka wadu nigimoro, to konye mondo, or make it better. To kani no kiduwa konye, ta konye. O kini kine no kanga, moro kao, disering, one kaja juwok, disecha koji, yanye TikTok. Eko ni easy. The cake is too big. The ocean is too big. Everybody can sail their own boat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you take it? Oh. Okay, yeah. What's it? Janabi, ngeni obina inepi, inika ukwa biti kuhuyo. Janabi. Koro. Ine nyalonyi so jioko kachanade, nikeji ritoga sana. Ngeni iti mo Malaika Festival, iti mo Malaika Festival dom. Lakini jirito ni ika inyalori wasani machon, inaino, kaka Princess Julie Gene, inyalori kaka Jomoko Benani Pinkwood Martin, jirito gima kama no bein goe plan
kabisa 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 kendo amor ka kuni jirito gima kama no to karawani parachiel ya nikech this time round kaka wadwa time wadwa introduce the thumbewa machon wadwa kelo gi mondo wakel benga machoncha beobi bengo beda live kachiel gajawa ya thumbewa machon kaka mama Aliana Princess Julie ging'eny sitokale Amilo Emily Nyaimbo ngane iluongo ni artist pesa nitumewa machono go watu wakelgi mondo wati kanyakla mondo industry o grow industry oknyal grow ka tie side achiel mobedo sideline to kawa makore lwedo kendo kawa tiyo kanyakla industry dey grow to okanyal kenda ngata chiel an managa idea but un to un gi support yeah
sawa Janabi all the best nikechangeni support we receive kwa kum Nyanza Joluo angeni duongi
kabisa 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 there have been so much to of my support and I appreciate that yeah
thank you all the best Janabi
thank you.